Ultrawings Aviation. Pilot, we anticipate great things from you. See that laptop in front of you? This is your conduit to all the wonderful jobs available. Once you've saved enough money, you can buy a new aircraft from there as well. Good. Now select the job icon. You'll notice most of the jobs are unavailable. That's because you need to get your ultralight license first. Select the license icon and then select accept after you read the job's info.
Welcome to your inaugural flight, pilot. To pass this first test, all you have to do is keep the ultralight airborne. Keep an eye on your aircraft's tablet. It'll provide useful information about aircraft and job. Alright, let's get you airborne. Just grab the throttle to your lower left and push it all the way forward. Grab a hold of the stick and gently pull back. Once you've gained enough speed, woohoo! You did it! You'll never forget that first takeoff. Just stay airborne until you get the first medal.
Changing the cockpit comfort settings. You can do that by grabbing and moving the post-it note underneath the comfort settings on the board directly to your left.
Are you ready for more? In this test, we want you to remember to pull back on the flight stick and gain elevation.
Thank you.
acceptable. I wouldn't mind if you went for the gold, though.
Only a few more tests to go. Ready to practice some banking maneuvers? Keep in mind you'll need to bank the aircraft to fly through the group of rings in front of you. To make banking a little easier, adjust the yaw by using the aircraft's rudders. Not bad, but I think you can get the gold if you try again. Remember everything you've learned so far, and you'll do just fine. Good luck.